Sue Wood lived in Guernsey for around 10 years. She was a member of the archaeology club and a keen canoeist. She died of a rare form of cancer aged 58, but not before becoming involved in cutting-edge genetic research. To find out more about the condition, some members of her family are here this weekend with hopes of a round-island canoe trip in Sue's memory.
Sue loved canoeing, so we've always had canoes. We've always lived near the water. And we moved to Guernsey back in 2002. Sue and I had never actually circumnavigated Guernsey in a boat. We've circumnavigated every other Channel Island. I don't know why we didn't do Guernsey, but we never had done.
She brought everyone together. She was always there every birthday, every Christmas. She was just integral to everyone's life.
Sue had what's known as a BRCA2 gene, which is a deformed gene that increases your risk of being diagnosed with cancer. For women who normally have a 12% chance of being diagnosed with breast cancer, having the BRCA2 gene increases your chances to between 55 and 65%, which is a huge increase in risk.
That's really the whole story of Paddle for Sue, because this is about Sue, but it's also about the rest of the family going forward and finding out more about the BRCA2 gene and what we can do to not only help our family, but other families as well.